This is a little cast iron dog I found in Charleston. And he was so heavy. I don't know what he's made out of it besides cast iron, but I had to have him. And the best thing is he doesn't wet the rug and he doesn't bite.